Good evening. My name is Andy Josephson. I'm a Democrat running for re-election to a second term as your state representative in House District 17, the UMed District. I believe I've worked hard the last 2 years to represent the district and stay in touch with my constituents. This is a great job because I get to help others and because I get to have a say, sometimes larger, sometimes smaller, in the important questions facing Alaskans. And I've enjoyed the constant stimulation, the myriad topics that the job entails. I want to talk tonight about two fundamental issues: education and resource development. First, I'm an unabashed supporter of public education. Remember that public schools are human institutions that find themselves under attack. Our public schools aren't perfect places. After all, they're a reflection of the greater society with all its ills and troubles. What we're striving for, however, is opportunity and excellence. Opportunity to meet the children where they are intellectually, emotionally, and socially, and excellence to encourage striving for something more each and every day. Second, I believe in being conservative, yes, conservative, about changing Alaska. Here I refer to our waters, lands, and natural heritage. It's because Alaska has great people, but also has amazing landscapes with intact ecosystems and untrammeled places that many of us choose to stay here forever. In the rush to change Alaska and develop it, we must ask ourselves, what are we giving up? How many salmon may no longer come up rivers and streams where they used to swim? What harm are we doing to Alaska's land and water, and what is our capacity to mitigate damage while growing the economy? This isn't an argument in opposition to resource development. It's an argument for smart resource development. In fact, I myself voted for the largest economic project in state history, the LNG line. At the same time, I've stood adamantly opposed to the Pebble and Chwitna mines, and I'm astonished that we would consider disrupting great fisheries and wildlife habitat and the social and financial enrichment they provide for a brief opportunity to enrich others, albeit while employing some Alaskans for a finite period. I want voters in my district to know that I'm happy to talk with them about any issue at any time. My campaign phone number is 575-ANDY. Thank you for listening, and I'd appreciate your vote on November the 4th.